Yo guys, what is going on? It's Mark here. Welcome back to some more Borderlands 3. Let's see what we got here in the Lootsy Bootsy. Some trash after trash. I can't remember if we're on a side mission or not. Nope, we are on the main. I do want to go kill Killavolt though. So let's do. Do I have? Oh, it's because I have objectives here in Sanctuary. Duh. Alright, let's go to the Metroplex and go here. This isn't a main mission, but I still think it's a pretty big part of the game. And I like doing it. So we're gonna do it regardless. Plus it might help us level up. And the tree I'm in, I went down and read the bottom stuff of it. And it's pretty good once you get it actually filled out. Dude, I'm not helping your east right now. I'm trying to go kill Killavolt. And spawn in a car, apparently. Come on.
The plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him.
Dude, I don't want to help you. I think I need to go this way, though. Can I not do another mission, like... What the hell is going on?
Get out of the way.
It still says I'm helping this guy.
A fragment. Making your own Valky? That's fun.
I think I go this way.
An ever hungry tide of ravenous followers sweeping over the galaxy committing
suicide. Oh, it switched over.
Our name. Just a thought. If you want to keep up, you might spend more time recruiting and less time polishing your gun.
That's called strategy.
Alright, here we go. One of the best areas in the game. Coming right at ya. It's just a sweet area, too. There's just so much going on here. I'll try and run through it as fast as I can just because it's so big. I really just want to kill Killavolt and dip. Even though there's a lot more to it than that, that's what I'm going to try and stick to.
Gets to sleep with the man himself. Now there's plenty of reasons a woman might enter a battle royale to the death. Cash, fame, a gun that can melt a man's face off. But betting Killavolt? That's no prize. Trust me. Oh, just a warning about Killavolt. Every word that man says makes me want to pull the trigger, if you catch my drift. And we will.
Come on.
Soon enough.
I'm gonna kill the vault.
Roxy, I was hoping you'd show up. You entered to win the grand prize, eh?
You know it. I've brought a champion to fight in my name. Besides, I want to draw it out. Let my circuits charge a little bit before we connect.
Whoa, my wires are tingling. I'm not supposed to play favorites, but I feel electricity in the air. Welcome to Who Wants to Bang a Bazillionaire?
I love this part.
Each contestant has a token.
Moxie, why are you staring at me, girl? I mean, I can stare back, but...
Yours truly. I'm talking sex stuff! Two rounds if I've got the juice. All right, Vault Heads, let the games begin!
You'll never make it out of this alive, Vault Thief!
Well, you do
it.
Figure out a way to cut Killavolt's cord for good. See you at the bar later.
Alright, well, you do that, Moxie. I will try and just run through this as fast as I can without dying.
Come on, Pissed! Show me what you got!
You're the piss ant. What? Gotta get that clamp trap. I could run across this, like, electric water, whatever sludge poison this is, and shortcut across, but I don't want to risk dying. Battery acid to bulk up. I've got to find a way to dampen his charge, which gives me an idea. Bring Moxie a few batteries, would you? All right, we'll bring you some batteries. Well, pass it. Big Doc energy. All the sex references here. It's funny. Looks like Moxie's crew is going toe-to-toe with Trudy the Toeless of Pandora. Who's missing three toes but still fights like a psychopath? I'm looking at you, Trudy. Oh, fuck. Help out of here. Like, look at all these people I should be killing for the XP, but
don't feel too bad about taking out those other contestants. Anyone who'd compete to sleep with that man, well,
I wonder how fast I can do this. It's kind of a challenge now. Let's just see if I can just run this really quick. There is something I do want to do over here. Not this. I mean, I'll pick it up, but I'm not gonna do it.
If you can hear this, I need your help. I've been taken prisoner by this COV lunatic named Tumorhead. She wants to set up a prisoner exchange for her girlfriend, Bloodshine. She thinks I'm an asshole, but I'm not. If you help me, I'll make it worth your while. Seriously. Head down to her hideout. It's down in the subway tunnels.
There was a, maybe I don't know exactly where it's at, but there was a zero mission or something over here. If it's not back here, then I'm gonna leave. Oh, I think it is back here. I have a fly in my room and it's like buzzing around, annoying the shit out of me.
You will execute on these assassinations. Judgment from on high falls swift on Atlas traitors. This one's personal.
Oh my god, dude. I do need to put an AR or something on. I'm running out of ammo way too quick. Dude, okay, you can piss off, buddy. I've already died twice in this little area for this Dude, will you get punched?
Filthy betrayer. Fitting end for a turn.
They didn't drop anything good. I'm really disappointed. Like, nothing at all. That kind of annoys me. Is there even a chest to open? Thankfully. Trash in it. I mean, that figures. Alright, let's go back to what we were doing. I'm trying to run through this place fast. I just want to hit the highlights and the big stuff here. Something might give me some good XP.
Outsider!
Alright.
Clean up on that too!
Can I... parkour over all this stuff.
We've got a new contestant, Jenny of Raiden 3. Whoa, looks like somebody let her out of her cage. This should be good.
Finally, a badass.
All of my weapons are like Kirio weapons right now. Yeah, please die, sir. Down below or above me? I don't know, but I just way overlooked that right there. I did not know that was following me the whole time. There's a ladder up here.
This isn't part of the game! Get back in there and fight!
You can calm down, sir.
My man used to say a man hides his weakness under his pride, and that gave me an idea. Just one more battery left.
Alright, oh.
For the Calypso!
Which way do I go? Left or right? Oh, just go this way. Alrighty, guys. We're not doing too bad with the time here. But we're not all the way done yet either. Oh, I just fell.
Our new contestant's got a zip line straight to my heart. Give it up for Lita, hailing all the way from the swamp planet of Eden 6. According to her entry form, she likes crushing both thieves and
26. Please. Come on. I'd rather not right now.
Kilovolt. Get me those batteries, would you, Sugar? I've got to find a way to use Kilovolt's overcharged personality against him.
Working on it, Myopsy. If she can chill out, I'll get those batteries and then she can shove them up his ass. Go ahead and get back over there. We gotta go underneath to her little she's underneath, right? Maybe not. I don't know what I'm thinking.
Hey, that area is off limits. Where are you going? That's Moxie and I's love nest. I swear.
I never let him into my bar, for the record. He didn't satisfy my cravings, so I often drank alone. Hand me those batteries.
I should have a slot machine over here. Maybe not.
In my spare time, I like to make my own toys. This one, it's a modification, something I cooked up in the bedroom. This little device should help us short out Kilovolt's defenses when you hand in my token. I think he'll find it rather shocking. Tell Kilovolt this is a token of my affection, right before you shoot him in the face. And anywhere else you feel he's so deserving, if you catch my drift.
He'll shoot him in the dick.
Shoot him in the dick. That's the drift.
I love that part. Alright, let's go kill that SOB. So if I go the other way. Then we can head to the kill arena. Pull this
wheel.
Leave me alone, enemies!
Hey! Where's Moxie? She's the lucky winner, not you!
Kill him!
Whatever, I did all the work. I'm the winner. Crash your party here.
It's showtime.
It's all that.
Give Kilovolt that token of my affection.
And rip beyond need.
She'll be missed. Oh, Jenny, Jenny. I had high hopes for her. Was quite a looker. Too bad. And finally, if you hand over Moxie's token.
Alright.
Go shock yourself, Kenneth.
I just wanted to be loved. Look fun. Okay.
problem with Daken. I think he's shock resistant. Shoot, that one does like no damage. Yeah, he's immune. I knew it. I don't know why I thought I could get away with that. Alright, now I can put my shotgun back on. Ooh, put the rock launcher on, actually. It's not like doing anything for damage. I'm like out of ammo on everything. We get past his shield.
Ready for a high voltage.
And just disappears. Classy move.
I've got a coat made out of armor.
Whatever, let's kill you. Oh, that got me good right there. Come on, I gotta shoot you in the dick, bro. All my weapons suck. Okay, we got a shield off. Let me knock out this sniper. Or not. Just run away from me, that's fine too. I like these Atlas assault rifles like this though. They're still really good. Just die.
Get high from the storm.
Just stay turned around. That's fine. He gets up so fast. Okay, he's kind of annoying just with this shield and the teleportation altogether. They did fix him though, when the game first came out, like the whole floor to get shot, and it was like basically an instant down. Got him. Legendary! Another one, dude.
Good riddance. Take his backpack, Vault Hunter. I've got just
well equipped there. I have no idea what that does. Ooh, melee damage when shield is depleted and resistant to cryo. However, it sucks. That's 80% melee damage. What's ours do? Not that. I think that's what. I think mine's just a ammo absorbing shield too. So we'll pick that up. In here. That's an Atlas pistol. I want to get some bladed ones though, so might have to go look for a Jacob's pistol.
The great vault awaits me. Move it to safety. Oops.
Oh, that's kind of cool. That's what that grenade does. Oh, fuck. I'm an idiot. Fuck. Oh, God. I might die. I'm so dumb. I just jumped off without really thinking about what I was doing. Oh, yeah. Damn it. Oh, that was the biggest fail ever. Oh. I feel stupid.
Hyperion is not liable for any loss of appetite.
Oh my goodness. I was just trying to take a shortcut and I wasn't really thinking about where I was going or what I was doing. I just went for it. It didn't want to go too well. Nice.
Just for the pleasure. Thanks for the help, Sugar. Let's chat.
I'm here to talk to you, Moxie.
In front of an audience, Sugar. I'm happy to call you my champion anytime you like.
What legendary did we get? Oh, the room decoration that we already have.
This ain't the most civilized galaxy. I get that. I can't shoot every son of a bitch who runs his mouth.
Alright, so now we gotta meet. Now we gotta go meet Reese. We can finally go do what we're supposed to do. Here we go with this fly. I tell you what, it's almost Halloween, and I got flies in my hat. Well, I say flies, but this one fly, and he's unkillable. I've tried. All right, let's go. Probably hear me complain about him for the end of time. He's probably just gonna follow me around everywhere. Oh, yep, I remember. He should be out here on the balcony. Did I also level up? grenade damage is so high. That was mainly for my Moe's character too, for the grenade damage.
Hey, you made it! My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way! No, 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 no! Kanagawa!
Surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind?
Screw you!
When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this.
Let's get it.
So, the Viper Drive is Atlas.
If we're going to I think we go to Skywell 27 next, which is also a pretty cool area.
You in?
Of course. Your mustache is very distracting.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle. Pop in a Viper Drive.
That is a classic mustache. They need to stop hating on that. Could star in a bunch of pornos.
Okay, time to try out the Viper Drive. Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted. Viper Drive by Atlas. Yes, we're in. Race comes through. High fives. Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Oh my god, dude. With this melee damage, that's insane. Oh. Let's go ahead and go to Skyworld 27. And I think the next boss we fight is a Katagawa Ball, which is actually a pretty fun boss fight. But I think I can't remember how long it takes to get there. A good little bit.
Landed, Reese.
Well, that actually worked.
All right, let me put it in the damper.
What's a death sphere?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your volcano fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres.
Alright. What's how much room we have in our backpack? I might keep this sniper that we have on right now with the melee damage for a long time if I don't get anything that has more melee damage, just to have it to just bash stuff in with. Okay, I think we should be. Let's see what they got in here, though. That's not a. That's a bigger shield than what we got on. If we're going to try and skip some side missions, might be a good idea to always upgrade gear when we can. Alright, let's move forward.
That is the Sonara, Kanagawa's pleasure yacht.
It's been a really long time since I've done this area, so I might.
That's how we became head of mergers and acquisitions.
Might be hard for me to remember where some of the chests and stuff are. And I know I skipped a lot in the Kilovolt mission area, but I really wasn't trying to spend a whole episode on a side mission. I missed a bunch of stuff I could have got over there, some side missions and stuff too, but oh well. I don't know how I'm so over-leveled to these guys by one. Oh, never mind, I take it back. Now I'm under-leveled. I'm probably about right on track. Yeah, this game is so nice for the auto-aim.
Uh-oh, looks like there's security up ahead. You take care of that. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Oh, thanks, sir. I'll do all the dirty work here. Dude, can I hit this guy? I'll just snipe him, because good god, dude. Guys too, apparently.
Let's go around, huh?
I'll pop your head up. Got you, sir. Okay, well, I think they got that. This guy's a jetpack and he stayed in one place. That's awesome. I can't tell where this other guy's at. I already own. Dude, I don't even put weapon skins on. Not until they're like level 50 weapons. And they're actually decent. Oh, there he is. He's not doing anything. Is that it? Where are they coming through? Thank you. Okay, buddy. Where'd he go? Did he die? He must have died. Sometimes it'll fling him like super far. That's funny. Does it stick to him? It does stick to him. What happens if it sticks to him? Does it just blow up on him or? I couldn't tell. Oh, my gosh, the guy is rushing at me.
Nice murdering! I'll find your way in. Pop a Viper drive into that console so I can hack security. Locate the fragment.
Which one is it? Is it up above me?
I'm gonna open that gate. There's reinforcements on the other side, so
this might be a long episode too.
And ambush them.
I'd really like to get to the Katagawa ball.
Here they come.
Oh, crap.
And pop a Viper drive into the security console. Then I will hack in. Locate the laser control room.
There you go, come out. These guys aren't even too bad. I'll throw my gun at you. I'll just melee you to death. That might not be bad, Jacob's pistol. And a good elemental sniper.
The main elevator leads right down to the laser. We'll be in and out so fast, Katagawa.
It's bad because I'm so like damage oriented, like that's the main thing I look at. And an ambush. And I need, I think that's where a red chest is, but I can't go down there yet.
Now, you stupid. Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome. So once we make your unconditional surrender, nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure, Todd. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
They almost tore me up right there. I gotta be careful. Especially when those heavies explode after you kill them. I might have to buy some sniper SDU. I'll just punch you to death right here, dude. I don't know if this action skill does more melee damage than the sniper alone or not. I don't think it does. Because look at that. It's also satisfying to just go up there and punch the shit out of him. I guess stab him, but same thing.
That one needed more training.
Or do that. Just no scope from up close.
Enemy ahead.
Yeah, that did nothing. That's a badass. Oh, Oh, it's a badass Nog too. Well, this punk did a death then.
Reese, why are there Vault Hunters here? Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Hey! Yeah.
I'd have to look at the class mod I have on. I can't remember what it does. But all the class mods right now just suck. Out of ammo and like just about everything. Well, that's a badass. I need some weapon chests, or not weapon chests, some ammo. God, I got stuck on a pole. Really? Is that it? One more enemy? Bro. Oh. It's a little fast guy.
Lock down the elevator. Let's see. Oh, hell yeah. Some spy stuff. Head through those ventilation ducts. They lead straight into the maintenance area. All right, head through maintenance. I might have found a way into the laser control room.
We're going.
Oh, Reese. I know your stupid Vault Hunters are skulking about. Better sign those surrender papers, buddy. Otherwise... surrender soon, Reese. I'm gonna slice you
some parkour
half.
Stuff.
Stupid Katagawa.
Parkour.
I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid. It's
probably office
of the
fans
vault.
Out there.
Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't.
One of the greatest shows
labor.
Of all time. Get that dead top trap? Yes, I do, but we can skip it for now.
I still haven't received those surrender papers. Let's see, what should I target next? How about your favorite theme park? No, not Lazy Riverland. Anything but Lazy Riverland.
Laser firing in 3 minutes. One
just listen to dialogue, it's so dumb.
Don't worry, Reese. We've got an anti-grav infinity lazy river on the Zanara. Price of admission? Atlas.
Oh, don't kill me.
Find a way to disable that laser.
Oh, shit. I went for a chest at a jack squat. And it got me killed. At least it didn't send me that far back. And on money, too. I guess that's not really an issue. There's a log down there, but...
But look, it's working!
Section 35 functioning.
What the hell is happening? I was just about to give Atlas HQ a mohawk. Get those thrusters up and running now. Hell yeah. Now clear out those cultists and keep going. Back entrance to the facility is just up ahead.
Oh, that guy came out of nowhere.
All you gotta do is find the release lever.
And he ran right by me. I should have ground slammed her there to kill him. Oh, I love that grenade. Man, I really can't control that all too well. I'm stuck on something. Let's go open this bad boy. Yeah, this part is pretty lengthy now that I'm here. It's a lot to go through.
Are those death spheres?
Oh no. I mean, yeah. Watch out!
That was level 18. Dude, did I not fall off of everything? I don't know if I'm gonna be able to enter the boss fight this episode.
I can remote control one of those really sweet spheres and join you. Pick one out for me.
Covered. one fear. Sphere? Fear? Whatever. Fear of the sphere. I should have put on my corrosive weapon. Oh my goodness. Didn't think it'd take that many bolts to kill it. I gotta go inspect some spheres. Put it in. Oh, it's a life problem right there. And has the mustache on it, dude. I hear you.
Ball scan complete. That does not sound right. This way to the control room. This is a pleasure sphere, not a death sphere. I've got lubricant, music, protocols, and an ambient light show. So you're gonna have to clear out those troops, Vault Hunter.
Of course, no problem. Where'd he go? Dude, I'm pretty sure he just died as soon as I did. There's a chance for rare spawn down here.
A poor pretender to an empty throne. Send her to an early grave.
Jack, greatest dictator of all time!
I thought it was rare spawn, but the zero thing. I'm so annoyed right now. That's annoying, that little Please die. No legendary.
See you around, kiddo.
Another Python log we're gonna skip. I just don't want to go down again. That's not it. I'm sitting here doing headshots on you. I hate it when you melee them and they have like a tickle of health. That's what we're gonna call it. They just keep coming out of nowhere.
Already forgot about
it. Should be lost. Nope. It's like Claptrap. I am going to stop here because we're over an hour already. But we're getting pretty close to the end, so next part we'll just pick up, finish clearing out a couple things, and then go from there. But until then, guys, I will see you guys in the next one. If you guys are new, make sure to like and subscribe if you guys did enjoy. Until then, guys, I will see you guys into the next part. Peace out, guys.